This Not On Your Side news update is sponsored by Hawksworth Blood Center. Stay in the know with Dr. O. Visit hawksworth.org.
It's Tuesday. I'm Ryan Houston, and these are your WCPO Not On Your Side headlines for today. A judge set bond at $3 million for the woman charged with killing a Mason family in a wrong-way crash. Abby Michaels faces 6 counts of aggravated vehicular homicide after a St. Patrick's Day accident that killed Timmy and Karen Thompson, along with their 10-year-old daughter. Investigators say that while tests show Michaels was drunk at the time of the accident, the Montgomery County prosecutor says she intentionally drove into oncoming traffic on I-75 near Dayton and crashed into the Thompson's vehicle. She pled not guilty during her hearing this morning. Well, supporters of former juvenile court judge Tracy Hunter gathered outside the house of Judge Pat Dinkellocker last night, and they say they plan to stay outside his house until she is released from jail. Judge Dinkellocker made the final decision yesterday that sent Hunter to the Hamilton County Jail to serve her 6-month sentence. But supporters say they firmly believe she's innocent, even if she was convicted by a jury. Well, the judge told Not On Your Side that he's unhappy and surprised by the demonstration, but acknowledged it is their right to protest. Well, those are your WCPO Not On Your Side headlines for today. Have a great day.